Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about near-infrared spectroscopy coupled chemometric logarithms for prediction of antioxidant activity of black kaji berries, Lycium ruthenicum myrrh. Mohammad Arsalan is the lead author. Viewers, in this study, near-infrared NIR spectroscopy coupled with partial least squares PLS regression and various different variable selection algorithms, synergy intervals PLS, SIPLS, backward interval PLS, BIPLS, and genetic algorithm PLS, GAPLS were applied comparatively for the prediction of antioxidant activity in black wolf berry BW. The 8 assays were used for quantification of antioxidant activity. The developed models were assessed using correlation coefficients R2 of the calibration and prediction, root mean square error of prediction RMSEP, standard error of gross validation RMSECV, and residual predictive derivation RPD. The performance of the build model greatly improved the application of SIPLS, BIPLS, and GAPLS compared with full spectrum PLS. The R2 values determined for calibration and prediction set ranged from 0.8479 to 0.9696 and 0.8401 to 0.9638 respectively. The findings revealed that NIR spectroscopy combined with chemometric logarithms can be used for quantification of antioxidant activity in BW samples. Viewers, this article was published in December 2018 in the Journal of Food Measurement and Characterization. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.